tama de explicar al City Legal Office cuando mga empleyado del gobierno local kenya kada positibo ambos na mandatory random drug test kaya kondusi al Oficina de Salud ina confirmatory drug test kaya kondusi al Departamento de Salud na Manila. Asugun ko na City Legal Officer Attorney Jesus Carbon ay planta sila kaso kung este mga empleyado si hindi acceptable el di ila explanasyon si por kaya kada sila positibo na uso del droga iligala. Asugun pa kung Carbon kay Chene Kanila, Elia Manrisen yan na di ila magatrabaho.
We require them to submit their explanations and if we don't find the explanation satisfactory, then we will be filing charges against them and it will be the mayor who will sign the formal charges. Some have voluntarily resigned even before the start of the investigation and we did not anymore pursue the cases against them.
90% o total de 1,967 mga empleyado del gobyerno lokal elya pwede sumete kundi ila kwerpo na mandatory random drug test. 9 mga empleyado el positibo el resulta na mandatory random drug test pero 4 lang elya kada positibo el resulta na confirmatory drug test.
Almost 90% of city government employees have undergone this drug testing.
Mismo la alcaldesa Maria Isabel Climo Cosalazar Elia Derihi con todo mga empleyado del gobyerno lokal para na mandatory random drug test. Manera según este del gobyerno lokal para suporta con el campaña contra droga prohibido de la administración del presidente Rodrigo Duterte. Marifita Mayo, Dateline Zamboanga.